This tutorial builds on the My First Simulation project from earlier in the course. In that tutorial, we created a simple simulation defining just the orientation and components. In this next set of tutorials, we will add shading to the project. We will start, in this tutorial, with horizon shading. To start, open Tutorial Project and save a new variant by clicking on Save, typing in the name of this variant, Tutorial with Horizon. Then click Save as New. If you have not performed My First Simulation, then you can use the Residential Demo project. Go to VC0 of the project, click Save, type in the name of the variant, Tutorial with Horizon, then click Save as New. Click on Horizon. We will use PVGIS to obtain the horizon shading. Click on Read/Import. Select PVGIS Horizon from Web and click Import from Web. Click OK. The horizon is now applied to the sun path. Click OK to return to the project screen. The asterisk on the horizon button here shows that the variant has not been saved yet. Click on Run Simulation. Click on Report and scroll down to Horizon Definition. The horizon profile has now been applied to the simulation. Close the report and close the results window. PVSyst will prompt you to save your variant again with the simulation results. Click Yes and click Save. In this tutorial, we added the horizon to the tutorial project. Next, we will start drawing the near shading diagram.